Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you chocolate mug cake recipe. Without wasting time, let's get started. Ingredients: Oreo biscuit or any chocolate biscuit, 1/2 cup boiled milk, dark compound chocolate. Take a mixer jar and add Oreo biscuits. Grind it well and make fine powder. Then take a whisk and add one compound bar to make a chocolate ganache. Then add 1/2 cup of milk. Wait till the chocolate melts. You need to keep on move your spoon so that the chocolate does not stick in the vessel. Then at the last it looks something like this. Switch off the flame and to make the batter, add Oreo biscuits powder. Then add chocolate ganache into it. The quantity is according to you. Then you can add 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. Add some more chocolate ganache or 2 tablespoons of milk. The final consistency of the batter looks like this. Take a mug and add the Oreo biscuits batter. Fill only 1/2 cup. Then you can add chocolate ganache in the middle so that it tastes like chocolate cake. Then you need to add some more Oreo biscuits batter on the top. You can serve 2 people in this 1 packet of biscuit. Then take a idli cooker. I have took some water into it. Then add your mugs inside. Keep it in the medium flame, not high. Then close the lid and let it cook for at least 10 minutes. So after 10 minutes, it looks like this. Then you can see the soft fluffy cake. Then you can add some more chocolate ganache on the top. It's optional. If you add, your cake will be more chocolatier. So it's your wish. Then you need to serve it hot. You can see the chocolate coming from inside and you're done. So that's it for today. You must try this in your quarantine. I hope you like this video. Like, comment and share. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.